Hi. Okay, yeah, I can hear myself. Yeah, that works. And yeah, I come just in the middle of this game, but it looks like Joel has quite a lead here. We've seen a sheep, so. Ooh, but Swistak firing back with the her sheep. Funny sheep combo. Yeah. Just some nice platform pressure. Oh, the SC. Oh, that's so unfortunate. And that side B being safe on shield. Actually, it's plus on shield. That's dumb. I just remember looking on Ultimate Frame Data one time and looking at that move. That's so cursed. F bash to punish the up B on stage. It's just back carrying at the ledge. It's so thrusting. It's a forward throw. Has him at ledge. This is actually kind of a good position for Swistak. He's maintaining the advantage with safe sheet pokes. But this is a scary situation. He can die to any of Lucina aerial. Oh, the up B goes through the forward air, which would probably have killed him. Well, this game is looking really close. So it's like, just needs one sheet confirm, like off of the platform or near on the side. Oh, dash attack? The nair edge guard, he went so deep for that. That was insane. And he takes game one, clawing back from the jaws of defeat. It's actually kind of crazy. It's just like, she can obviously go out that far for those edge guards because actually doesn't have that bad of a recovery with the her double jump uppy. It just looks like they're banning stages right now. Huh? I'm not sure what you would ban against Lucina. Well, oh yeah, they're just banning back to PS2. Well, you would probably ban Triplats and Smashville. That's what I would ban anyway. You don't want to fight Lucina on a stage with loads of platforms or just like really in close space. Because Lucina can just control that mid range so well and space you out. So this that gets the opening blow and capsulizes quite heavily off of it. Oh, just misses the back air and loses his advantage save for it. Oh, it's a bad BF shield and Swistak cap slices. He's really consistent with those combos and just like following through after his conversion's done and just getting more hits and tacking on the damage. That's what Sheik's so good at, like getting lots of small combos and like that adds up to really good damage. And all her moves are so safe. And, well, you could say that for both these characters, to be fair. Oh, full hop up. I don't think he meant to do that. Or if he did. Upper. That's drawing in a juggle situation. I'm surprised that hit. Bouncing fish, yeah. Needle conversions are so powerful at those high percent. Even at low percent. Like, a full stack of needles does 14%? I don't actually remember, but it does a lot of damage. Oh yeah, and the sheet combo is barely not being true at low percent. Joel can use the invincibility from the upbeat to escape them. Swistak waited for it that time.
Oh.
Well, I'm having off commentary, I guess.
one.
Battle! Kibushina!